At least two worshippers are killed and over 100 injured after a grandstand collapsed in a synagogue in the occupied West Bank. Police said 650 worshippers were at the site for the start of the Jewish holiday of Shavuot. Officials say the event went ahead despite the lack of a permit, and official warnings that the building zone was unsafe. The accident comes 2 weeks after 45 pilgrims died in a stampede at a Jewish site in northern Israel.